major snowstorm hit Weatherford and its surrounding areas on Sunday night and continued throughout the day. The snowfall was dry, making it easier to clean up and to drive in. Southwestern Oklahoma State University closed its campus on Monday and Tuesday, and it's likely that the closure could be expanded to several more days. Another snowstorm could reach Weatherford on Tuesday afternoon. Temperatures are expected to stay below the 20s, but will eventually get better on throughout the weekend and the following week. Following the snowstorm, possible power outages could be the next problem. Oklahoma Governor Kevin Stitt is asking citizens to reduce energy use after an energy emergency alert level 3 by the Southwest Power Pool. In emergency situations, it may be required to initiate a series of planned outages in order to prevent widespread, lengthy outages.